It all started with a stomach ache, a really bad one. The pain got worse and worse, and on the way to the emergency room, my cheeks actually puffed up because there was so much pressure building inside my abdomen. When I got there, the surgeons cut me open. And now, this is my father's favorite cocktail story. My stomach actually burst to the top of the operating room. I needed 122 units of blood. Both my lungs collapsed, and I almost died. When I woke up from my coma months later, the doctors told me I didn't have a stomach anymore. I couldn't eat or drink, and they didn't know when or if I would ever be able to again. What do you say to that? One day I'm sleeping in my bed, the next minute it's months later, and I don't recognize anything or anyone, including myself. I had just gotten my college acceptance letters, and the biggest problem of my life was which one to choose. I was devastated, but mostly confused. I'd woken up in somebody else's life. Once I could move my fingers enough, I Googled, how do I find myself? Soon, I started to get my old spunk back, which the doctors were happy about, and not so happy about. I was restless, antsy, feeling like a prisoner. My parents slept in the ICU every night.